median and capacitor in parallel, 5 mark question. Already we have seen the capacitor in series, 5 mark question, a continuation of the capacitor in parallel. So consider 3 capacitors C1, C2, C3 connected in the form of parallel. Then you are going to consider here 3 capacitors C1, C2 and C3 are connected in parallel. The second point, across the each capacitor, when it is connected in the form of series, charges remain same, potential is different, we said. The reciprocal of the capacitors connected in the form of series is the reciprocal, opposite direction. The opposite means across the each capacitor in series charges remains same. But here charge is different, potential is same. In the capacitors in series, charge remains the same, potential is different. That is opposite here in when it is connected in parallel. When the capacitors are connected in the parallel, the opposites. That is across the each capacitor, charge is different, potential will be same. See, only the potential is V here. Across each capacitor, charge is different. That is Q1, Q2, Q3. So, potential is same. V is same. V is same across the each capacitor. Then Q is different. Across the each capacitor, Q is different. So you have to find total potential difference across the each capacitor. That is Q is equal to Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3. Then what is the value of Q1? Q1 is equal to C1 into V. V is the constant. Then Q2 is equal to C2V. Then Q3 is equal to C3V. Then you substitute here, Q is equal to C1V plus C2V plus C3V. This is the total potential difference across the capacitor.